you find me in the stars? Would you miss me in the end if I run out of oxygen?
Good morning, this is Ben with Wolfpack. I'm in our brand new 26 pack 15. Now this unit is under 30 feet. It has a 15 foot garage. You've got the patio system set up back here. Screen wall. Now this is has backers in place if you want to add the three season wall or three season doors, depending on your term. Moving up through here, you can see the tie downs on the floor. We've got the countertop extension. In the bedroom, it is a slide with the bed moving out. It bends, straps in place as you bring that slide out in for travel. But with this being such a short trailer, you have a ton of storage space up here in the bedroom, good sized bathroom. And again, that garage living area is huge. In this unit, we've got a 5,500 watt generator because this is 50 amp service. You have a 30 gallon fuel station, 300 watts of roof mounted solar with battery comes standard on this. This thing is prepped for the Furion 4 camera system. So you can add a camera to the garage and watch here. If you put your motorcycle back here, you can watch that as you're heading down the road. You've got a prepped area for the backup camera and then your two trail marker lights. So you've got that blind spot monitoring as you're heading down the road. Also, for those warmer months, we do have a 15K AC. We also have our solar reflective windows. That's that commercial grade reflection that just keeps the heat from being absorbed into the unit. Speaking of our 300 watts of solar, that's connected to the battery. Battery's connected to our 12 volt refrigerator. This refrigerator is 10.6 cubic feet. So if you're interested in this unit, if it hits those hot button items for you, please come on down to Bobby Combs in Coeur d'Alene and check it out.